I'll make it all come true. The ascent. Looking up at the mountain as you make your way from the bottom, when everything, including gravity, is falling on top of you, pushing you down. You know it would be easier to head back down, change course. You know you could stop, but there's something better at the top of the mountain, and it's worth the fight. Not all days are going to feel good, but you know that. Every action will not prove beneficial. You've lived it. That light at the end of the tunnel, it can look awfully small, but with each step, you're making a conscious decision to leave yesterday behind, to seek something better. You know why you're here, why you've been getting up at 5 a.m., the sacrifices you've made. It's because you wanted more. You expect it out of yourself. Simply getting by isn't for you. It's for someone else. Yeah, you feel tired, but it means nothing. Because at the end of the day, you'll either succeed or you won't. And it won't matter how tired you were. Words like if, maybe, they're insignificant. They're for the weak. If you want something, you'll get it or you'll die trying. The failures along the way, they've made you stronger. The wrong turns, they've made you wiser. Nothing is falling into your hands. You've taken the world by storm. Yeah, people are going to say that you can't, that you won't, but they're not you. They don't know what you're capable of. They will. Discomfort, pain, you move through it, step by step. All you can think about now is being on top of that mountain. It's become an obsession. You waste no time feeling sorry for yourself. That simply distracts from your goal. When it hurts the most, you press the hardest. Your body does not control your mind. Your mind controls your body. The higher you ascend, the more momentum you build. Every step builds off the one before it. Every breath brings you closer to the summit. You can feel it now. You've given everything for this, leaning on nothing but the faith you have in yourself. The blood, the sweat, the tears, they've allowed you to create your foundation. Now it's time to build an empire.